Thank you. Good morning, or sorry, should I say good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Scottish Volleyball live stream of the 2024 Scottish Cup Finals. We are on the fourth and final day. We are having our under-18s Scottish Cup Final today between Caledonia West and City of Edinburgh. First up to serve is for Cali West is Katie Woods. First point, bit of a scramble play, some nice defence from Cali West. Free ball given over. Set from Jess Reid to Holly Scott. And she is blocked by number three, Lucy Allison from Caledonia West. Both these teams here have quite a bit of history in this competition and played each other many a time over the previous years. Which team's gonna come out on top today? Katie Woods at the service line again. Nice serve again, straight down the line. Gemma Harris deals with that well. Nice pass by Jess Reid. And a good high swing by number one, Kirsty McKendrick. High off the hands to score the point. This is Cali West's second final of the day. They're under-16s team. Won the under-16s earlier on today against Belmont Academy. There seems to be a little bit of a conversation here. Oh, Jess Reid sitting in the wrong seat. You should know better by now, Jess. Vince, head coach for Caledonia West, and it's potentially his last match ever as a coach within Scottish Volleyball. Says he's going to retire. Vince has said that many times, but maybe this time he's serious. We will wait and see. That service out there. Back to the service line now for Cali West, Lucy Allison. Deep serve, going after Kirsty McKendrick. Free ball over from City of Edinburgh. Iona Bell with a nice little set there to number two, Lauren Rennie. Quite a few of the players here today play for the Scotland under-20s squad. Just about all the players part of the Tartan Talent Pathway. Good swing by Kirsty McKendrick, and that's a great score. If you want to know more about the Tartan Talent Pathway and you're a junior player in Scotland, get onto the Scottish Volleyball website and you'll find all the details there about that. Okay, back to the service line goes Kirsty McKendrick. And that serve doesn't quite make it over. Back to the service line goes Iona Bell. Number one, Iona Bell, and number seven, Alexandra Clegg-McKeown, both represented Scotland at the Junior Commonwealth Games, most recently in Bahamas at beach volleyball. That is out. That was a great swing. Great high swing by Eva Blair, using the block of Cali West there. And back to the baseline goes Holly Scott to serve. That brings Amy Clark into the front row as the other middle blocker. Good serve by Holly Scott, deep on the libero. Ball's passed outside the court. It's going to be a free ball from Cali West. Kirsty controls that ball well. Jess Burns, nice good set to Amy, who scores with ease. Nice serve, deep serve. Good. A little bit wide by Iona Blair, putting a little bit of pressure on her partner, teammate Sasha there. He isn't able to get that ball back in. Save Edinburgh doing a good job here, keeping Holly at the service line. Ollie, part of the under-18s team that was away for Scotland last weekend in Malta, playing as the middle. That is an ace from Holly Scott. What a serve. What a serve, right on the line. Yeah, Holly was also voted middle blocker of the tournament while at that tournament. Excellent performances by her. Deep serve by Holly again. Iona runs the middle. Lauren Rennie with a nice cut shot back to one. Jess Burns with a high set. Eva Blair, who rolls the ball over, but that's picked up off the block by Sophie McCubbin. Sasha Clegg-McKeon just goes long there. Was looking for the hands, but didn't make any contact with the block there. 7-4 City of Edinburgh. Look for Vince Krasick to take a timeout soon if he doesn't win this point. Iona Bell sits ball, Lauren Rennie, and that's the score. Excellent. Right through the block. Squeezes it between Eva Blair and Amy Clark. That brings in Libero. Number 21, Abby Morrison, into play libero. Number 7, Sasha Clegg-McLeod to serve. Nice pass by Gemma Harris. James Burns with a high set. Eva Blair swings that hard, but it's in the bottom of the net. Not a best swing there from her there. And a couple of good hits so far. Needs to remember, swing high. Look for the top of the block. Sasha to serve again. Free ball from St. Edmund. Jess Burns plays on. Sasha controls that well. Iona Blair goes to Lauren Rennie with a tip. Picked up by Abby Morrison. Tips it straight back over. Good swing by Katie Wood. Gemma Harris out of the back row, and she does not get that point there. Not able to get her feet underneath the ball. Control that ball. Floats over again. So short on Abby Morrison. Abby picks it up, but straight back over. Iona Blair sets to Katie Wood, and that's a tip. And that's nearly down. It's up. Still up. Save it. Keeping it going. Great hustle by Kirsty McKendrick to keep that ball alive. Oh dear, I think she's got her finger caught in the net. Oh dear, we seem to have got her finger caught. Don't pull it. Don't pull it. It was a great hustle play by Kirsty to get to that ball. She seems to be okay. I think she's caught her finger in part of the hoarding there. I think more of a moment of shock, more than anything. I think she's going to be okay. We have our first aider, Adam Patton, providing first aid for Kirsty there. City of Edinburgh taking a timeout here. A little bit of confusion from Craig Gervin about what's going on. So Ian Brownlee's taking a timeout. Sensible idea. We've had a little bit of a moment like that where a player gets injured. It's a good idea to take a timeout, talk to the players. It looks like it is number 17, Brooke Law, that's coming in to replace Kirsty. Brooke also one of the players that was away with the under-18s last weekend. With the way that CEV regulations work, just because players are able to represent to play in the under-18s competition in Scotland does not automatically allow them to play in an under-18s competition in the European Championships. It's all about dates of birth and everything. So a lot of the players here today are actually ineligible to play for the under-18s Scottish national team, as they have already turned 18, or they will turn 18 sooner than the date allows them to be. Katie Woods with a big swing there, but Amy Clark with a nice block. That's four touches there. I think a little bit of confusion on the Cali West side. Great to see City of Edinburgh winning that point out of the timeout, even with all the challenges there of having to change players, make substitutions. We will come out of that rally on top. Jess Burns to serve. Nice deep serve. Seem to be putting pressure on that libero. Sophie McCubbin with a good swing. Cross court, Jess Reid digs it. Jess Burns digs it. Nice set swing by Gemma Harris. Good tip cover by Gemma Harris as well. Eva Blair with a high swing off the hands of Sophie McCubbin. Oh, that seemed... She did. The referee did not see a touch off the block there. Referee says that the ball came straight off the netband and out with no touch at all. Lauren Rennie with a serve here. Good pass by Kirsty Hall. Good set by Jess Burns. Okay, Wood with a big, hard swing, but it's dealt with by Brooke Law. Free ball from City of Edinburgh. Katie Woods again with a big swing, and she does not get that one into the tape as well. Both teams seem to be struggling to challenge high up the net here. Both teams need to look at swinging a little bit higher. Good serve by Eva Blair, but that is long. Seems to be a conversation between the two referees here. Pass. Gemma Harris with a tip. That's picked up by Lauren Rennie. And a bell with a set to Sophie McCubbin on the right side. Set to Amy Clark, but that's blocked. And that is out from Brooke Law. Sophie back to the service line here. Deep serve. Kirsty Hall struggles to control that one, so it's going to be a free ball from City of Edinburgh. Katie Woods going through the block there. Good chase down by Jess Burns. Ball's under control by Cali West. That's a deep swing by Katie Wood, and that is long. Katie Wood playing outside today, normally a middle for Cali West. We've obviously seen something that she will help them on the outside rather than playing through the middle today. A little bit of confusion about who's passing where. P- pipe swing by Sasha Clegg McKeown, and that is successful. Eva Blair not able to control the ball in six. Okay, Katie Wood back to serve. Is out. Katie, a very powerful player, hits the ball pretty hard. Needs to do a little bit work on that control. Gemma Harris to serve, lefty here. Look for her to jump float. Serves after, goes after Katie Wood. Iona Bell with a good set. Sasha cuts it down the line. Nice dig by Gemma Harris. Jess Burns with a great set, and Brooks swings down the front of the block there. Lucy Allison not able to push her hands over the net. And Brooke Law takes advantage of that one there. Gemma Harris still at the service line. Scores 12 all. Good serve again. Katie Wood's overpass. Abby Morrison deals with it. Overpasses as well, but a little bit of confusion between Sasha and Lauren to decide who's going to take that ball, and Lauren just digs it straight into Sasha. Float serve by Gemma Harris, and that is an ace. Very nice serve there from Gemma. And Vince Krasick has taken a timeout there. Vince looks a little bit frustrated there with some of the girls. A lot of these girls for Cali West play for the senior club as well, Caledonia West. They have a senior team who plays in the Premier League, and they have a first team. A second team, sorry, that play in the Scottish Women's First Division. City of Edinburgh, the same makeup. Their women's team is in the Premier League, and the women's team won the Scottish Cup yesterday. Two of the girls that are playing for Cali West today were part of that team. Holly Scott and Jess Burns were both in the squad. Gemma Harris still at service line, 14-12. A couple of nice serves so far. Let's see if she can keep this run going. Cali West making an adjustment because they know that's what she's trying to serve. And she goes the opposite way and puts pressure on Sasha there. And they get a free ball back, which is great to see. Jess Burns with a good set to Brooke Law, who tips it, but is picked up by Sophie McCubbin. Iona Bell with a good set out to Sasha, but that block controls, and Eva Blair makes a great dig. Baluke with a great roll shot. Sasha's covering behind the block, but she pushes it up and it goes over Lauren Rennie's head. Let's see what Cali West do. I think they're going to do the same thing. They're adjusting over, they're taking away the right-hand side of the court, position 6-2. Trying to make it really, that's Gemma Harris's favourite serve, so they're trying to take that away. Good pass by Lauren Rennie. And a bell with a good swing, comes off the block, but is picked up well by Eva Blair. Nice set in Brooke. Law cuts it back, 4-4. Defence doesn't have a chance there for Cali West. It's a very nice service run by Gemma Harris. See what we do here. Cali West going to make any adjustments? Not at the moment. That ball's in the net, but that's a nice service run. That's given the team a 3-point lead. Three, Lucy Allison to serve. That ball is deep, dealt well with by Eva Blair. Good set by Jess Burns to Holly Scott. Blocked, but that's up. And they keep it alive. Good scramble by Cali West. Jess Burns tries a second ball attack. Iona Blair gets a chance to swing, and she scores that there. Always a good decision if you're a middle to feed the ball back to your setter when you get a chance. Let them swing, especially if they score. Setters remember these things. Lucy Allen still at the service line. Nice serve by Lucy Allison. Good set. Brooke Law with a big hard swing, but that's picked up by Katie Woods. Bit of a scramble play. And Holly Scott and Lauren Rennie. Bit of a joust of the net, and the ball just drops on the Cali West side. Brooke Law back to serve here. She came in for the injured Kirsty McKendrick, who seems to be doing okay. Set by Ona Blair to Lauren Rennie. And that ball is in. There's a very deep roll shot there. The ball just dropped inside the corner. Iona Blair, Bell to serve, serves deep, and that is in. That is an ace. Ian Brown asking how many timeouts he's got. He's already taken one. He took one after the injury. He's now taking another one. Ian Brownlee's taking a timeout for City of Edinburgh. Score 17-16. Teams come back on the court here. Iona Bell to serve. 18-16. Good serve, but that is long. That is a good timeout by Ian Brownlee. Takes the timeout, wins the next point. That's the coach's point. 19-16. Save Edinburgh. Holly Scott back to serve. Puts that one in the net. That's your Clegg McKeown back to serve here. Her sister, Danielle McKeown, in the squad as well for Cali West. I think has an injury at the moment, so is unable to play. Unfortunately, missing out on a big event like this is always a disappointment. I'm sure we'll see her back on the court at some point. And that was a nice swing there by Katie Wood, putting the ball away. Sasha stays at the service line. We have 19-8 on the scoreboard. I think there might be a little bit of a confusion there. I did think there was maybe an extra point up there, so I think it might be actually 18-all. I think Vince is asking, so is Ian Brownlee. 18-all. City of Edinburgh seem to deal with that pretty well. Good serve by Sasha. Gemma gets the pass. Good reach by Jess Burns. Eva Blair tips that one over. Sasha sets the ball to Katie Woods. Swings it off the block. And it is down. Strong swing by Katie Woods. She's scoring quite well on the outside.
So that's just back to the service line again. Jump float here. Sasha serves. Kirsty Hall with a nice pass. Jess Burns takes that. Eva Blair swings high. Off the hands. Touch. There's a touch. Line judge is calling touch. There we go. Nearly missed that one. Jess Burns back to the service line. 19-0. Good serve there, well dealt with by number 10, Eva Murray for Cali West. Free ball by City of Edinburgh. Eva Murray with a pass again. Ball goes to Kay Wood, swings high, and that's deep into the corner again. Kay Woods is having a really good game today. Katie Woods played for me with the Scotland team on Thursday night in a scrimmage against the HUDL All-Stars. Katie played through the middle alongside Holly Scott on the other side. Both of them did a great job playing with the squad for the first time. Jess Burns with a nice set to Eva Blair. Rolls the ball over the block, but Lauren Moreni is right there to cover that. Sophie McCombe with a big swing. Eva Blair, nice digs over, passed. Bit of a scramble from Steve Edinburgh. And thrown down by Sophie McCoven. Nice play. Lauren Rennie serving again. 21-19 up. And that one goes out. Trying to serve across her body. And just pulls it a little bit too wide. Eva Blair back to the service line. Good pass by Lauren Rennie. Kay Woods again, swing high off the block. Well, Doug Jess Burns with a nice set. Brooke Law with a tip into the block. Jess Burns again goes back to Brooke Law, who goes over the block. Sasha deals with that well. Katie Woods swings cross. Off the inside hand of Amy Clark, and that ball's down. 22-20. Sophie McCubbin goes back to the service line. Cross court serve by Sophie McCubbin. Luke doesn't deal with that particularly well, but Steve Emmer scramble and they've got it over. Great control by Lauren Rennie there. Katie Woods swings high. Eva Blair gets a dig. Kirsty Hall plays that over. Aaron Blair with a jump set there to Lucy Allison. Back to Katie Woods. Off the block to slow it down. Brooke Law with a good swing and that is right down the front of Iona Blair. Bell. Time out, Cali West. Vince Krasick with a timeout this time. Vince is assisted by Jess Reid today, celebrating her 60th birthday today. Okay, Amy Clark to serve. Oh. And that was a foot fault by Amy Clark. Not what you want after the timeout. Good serve by Katie Woods. Kirsty Hall steps in to take that ball. Brooke Law plays it over. And good defence by Kirsty Hall there. Brooke Law with a big swing. Lauren Rennie digs it nicely for Iona Bell. Sasha tips. And a bit of a scramble in the net. Holly Scott means something, has a good swing. Sophie McCubbin out of the back row. Kirsty Hall with a nice play. Brooke Law cross court. Lauren Rennie. Sure, we're going to get how many touches? Oh, three touches. Well picked up there. Gemma Harris with a swing, and she scores. She puts that down the front of Lucy Allison. Now Gemma Harris at the service line again. She had a good serve and run the last time she was on. Last time she was at the line. Let's see if she can continue on here. Nice serve, but that is out. 24-22, Caledonia West set point to the team in black and pink. Nice serve, Eva Blair with a pass. Jess Burns sets the ball, Brooke Law, who tips the ball. It was great pick up by Sophie McCubbin. Back to Brooke Law on the outside, swings. Another nice dig from Lucy Allison. Great dig by Gemma Harris on the line hit from Sasha. And Brooke hits that ball deep. And that is the first set. That is 25-22, Caledonia West. Teams will change ends. We'll see if there'll be any tactical changes from either team. Be interesting to see if we see Kirsty McKendrick back in or if that's her finish for the day. Thank you. Okay, both teams back on the court now. Seems like City of Edinburgh are sticking with Brooke Law. Kirsty McKendrick does have her jumper off, so it does look like she might be ready to come in if she is asked to be. Okay, City of Edinburgh start with Gemma Harris at the line. She had a nice service run the first set. Let's see if she can continue that. Seem to be getting a wave over there from the score table. And that ball is out, hit off the block. Jess Barnes, a nice set to Eva Blair. Big, hard, high swing. And she gets the kill. Deep serve there by Eva Blair. Not set into the net by Ona Blair. Two, one, City of Edinburgh. Eva Blair to serve. Deep float serve here. Maybe a little bit too deep. That one goes out the back. Iona Bell back to the service line. Gemma Harris with a nice pass. Good set to Holly Scott. Doesn't terminate the play, but good reach there by Lauren Rennie to just tip the ball over the block. Put that ball down for a score. Iona Blair to serve. Nice serve by Iona Blair. Gemma Harris with a good pass. Jess Burns set that to Holly Scott, but it's dug by Katie Wood. Sash with a tip, but it's dug by Gemma Harris. Another tip by Holly Scott, not successful. Sophie McCubbin through the hands of Brooke Law. And Kirsty Hall doesn't have a chance to pick that one up. Swing by Holly Scott. Holly Scott back to the service line here. Nice serve. Sasha has to overhand pass that, not successful. Push it straight back into the net. And that ties the score up at 4 apiece. That's a timeout by Vince Krasick from Cali West at 4-all. Vince likes an early timeout. If you are a junior player and you're interested in getting into volleyball, there's clubs based all over Scotland. We have, obviously, we have here, we've got Cali West, who are based over in the Ayrshire area. We've got City of Edinburgh, who are based at South Queensferry. Earlier on, we had Nuvok, who are based in a few different schools around Edinburgh. We also had Belmont Academy. Greenwood Academy on the west coast of Scotland as well. We've got teams in Glasgow Mets, and then Surigazi run a recreation club. We have clubs in Dundee, we have clubs in Aberdeen. If you're interested or know any, if your kids are interested or grandkids or nieces or nephews or just family friends, get in touch with info@ScottishVolleyball and we will direct you to the right club. They'll hopefully be able to help you out. And we have just had an ace there from Holly Scott. Great way to come out of a timeout. Vince Krasick took a timeout to organise his team and it didn't quite work out as well as you would hoped because it comes straight out of the timeout and Holly Scott rockets an ace just past them. Holly Scott to serve again. Another good serve. That one is a little bit deep though. A little bit too much power on that one. Sasha Clegg McKeown to serve here. Deep serve. Tough one to deal with for Kirsty Hall. That one's quite high. Really needs got to have strong hands to try and pass a serve overhand. Sasha to serve again. 6-5. Nice serve by Sasha. Great pickup by Kirsty Hall. Ball clipped the tape. She was still able to get there. Sasha hits the pipe and that is out. Have a wild swing there. Nice serve by Brooke Law. No, sorry, Jess Burns served there. It's a nice swing by Lauren Rennie. Lauren Rennie to serve. Oh, lucky Kirsty thinks she thought she was getting out of the way, and that one just dropped onto the baseline. Tough one to deal with. Lauren Rennie serving again. Gemma Harris with a pass. Jess Burns, good set to Brooke Law. Brooke Law rolls the ball, uses the blocker's hands just to slow that ball down ever so slightly and score that point there. Brooke Law to serve. Bell chases that one down really well, but they have to give a free ball away. Good pass. Big swing by Gemma Harris. Big swing into the block and down on the blocker side. Serve again, Sasha pass as well, gives Iona time going underneath that. Good set, that's a big swing by Katie Woods. Making up for that shot from Gemma Harris that just snuck in front of her block. Save Edinburgh have got two libros at the moment. They seem to have Abby Morrison in to do a little bit of passing. And Kirsty Hall's playing a little bit of defence, mixing it up a little bit. Oh, Brooke Law, bit of indecision there between
Abby Morrison and Brooke Loft, who's going to get that one? And just sneaks past the both of them. Sophie McCubbin to serve. 10-8 Cali West. Jess Burns over pushes that a little bit. Katie Woods just pushes that down on the City of Edinburgh side. 11-8. This match is the best of three sets. So if Cali West can win the set, that is game over. Save Edinburgh need to come back here. Good reach by Amy Clark to get that ball. Cali West in the hand here. Sash with a good swing. Jess Burns deals with that well. Amy Clark with a nice set. She's playing middle today, but she also works as a setter. So it's a good decision for her to take that ball. But unfortunately, Save Edinburgh cannot win that point. Timeout called by Ian Brownlee. Quite an easy timeout for Vince Krasick at the moment, just telling his team to keep doing the same thing, stay focused. Coach Ian Brownlee trying to tell you, having to ask his team to find something slightly different. What they're doing at the moment isn't quite working out for them. Okay, we're making a substitution here. Kirsty McKendrick's coming back in for Brooke Law. Seems like that injury wasn't too serious. She's going to be able to continue on. Sophie McCubbin to serve. 12-8 to Cali West. That's a good serve. That's a really good serve. Making Eva Blair have to dive down for that one. Drops just in front of her. Eva didn't have much chance of getting that one. Let's see if Sophie goes for that angle again. Tight angle to find. She goes for it again. Eva Blair deals with that one really well. Jess Burns with a nice set, a little bit wide. So Eva Blair has to just volley over. Iona Bell with a jump set. Block touch is good. So Kirsty Hall gets the chance to play it. Down ball over from Eva Blair. Kay Woods with a big swing. She puts that one into the net. Seemed to be a little bit off balance with that swing. Was jumping backwards and was on the way down when she hits it. Needs to be a little bit later to jump into that ball and attack the ball on the way up if she wants to have success. Amy Clark to serve. By Amy. Nice pass by Sash on the other side. Kaywood with a swing, and there was no touch again. So that's two balls into the take. That's Katie hit two balls in. That's Vince taking a timeout now. So that's Vince taking his second timeout of the match. Vince looking a little bit animated over there. Beep.
Okay, back on the court here. Amy Clark serving, 13-10 down. Seems to be a little bit of a whistle here. Referee speaking to Sasha, who I assume is the captain just now. She's going over to tell Vince to stop behaving like Vince. Okay, Amy to serve. Nice serve, that's deep, good, and that is an ace. Once again, Vince's timeout has not worked, and City of Edinburgh comes scoring an ace straight out of it. That's both middle scoring an ace there straight after the timeout. Holly Scott was there earlier on in the set, and now Amy Clark just now. 13-11. Served by Amy, picking on the Libero's, just come on. Iona Bell manages to get that, but Katie Wood is not able to put that ball over. City of Edinburgh right back in this, 13-12. Amy Clark to serve again. Another nice serve, cross court to Katie Wood. And that's a tips over. Jess Burns sets the ball, Holly Scott, who swings it right off the block and down. Lucy Allison, not able to push her hands over and take away any space. Getting good success there with that score. Amy Clark still at the service line and it's tied up 13-all. Deep serve, and that is in, that is an ace. And a little bit of confusion over on the Cali West side. Vince Krasick telling them what to do, but they seem to be a little bit confused about whose responsibility it is to take that ball in the seam. Another good serve by Amy. Sasha tries to pass overhand. And Kay Woods chases it down, but she does not keep that ball alive. Huge momentum swing in this set. All coming from Amy Clark at the service line. Amy making a huge difference here. And that is a substitution. Sophie McCubbin is coming off, and on comes Daria. Hanagushyana, definitely mispronounced that one again, so I apologise, Daria. Amy again, that's going to just drop out. Vince had no timeouts, so he made a substitution, and that substitution worked. Iced Amy just a little bit. Okay. Can Cali West get back in a rhythm here? 14-15 down in this set, but one set to nil up. Kay Woods with a deep serve. Great pass by Kirsty Hall. Jess Burns sets the ball back to Gemma Harris. Hits the ball deep, but it's slowed down by the block, so Kay Woods gets a nice dig. And that is a huge block by Holly Scott. Read the hair, pushed her hands over, and took that space away and put the ball down on the Cali West side. Ian Brownlee having a conversation with Gemma Harris, telling Gemma where she wants this serve to go. I think Gemma's going to go across to one. That's her favourite serve, and that's where she goes. And that is an ace. Okay, that's libero number 10. Eva Murray coming out. And then middle, Lauren Rennie coming back in the pass. Good serve by Gemma Harris. Pulls eye on the Blair at the pocket. Sash McLean with cross court hit. Jess Burns with a little tip. Sash with a big swing again. Good dig by Kirsty McKendrick. Touch for Gemma Harris. Eva Blair just plays it over. Iona Bell goes back out to Sash, who tips. And that is a great tip. Gemma Harris a little bit deep there. Didn't quite read the tip. Wasn't able to get to that ball. 15-17. Good pass by Kirsty McKendrick. Gemma Harris with a swing, and that is long. Serve here, and that is in the net. It is now 18-16, City of Edinburgh. Seems to be a substitution here. Brooke Law coming back in for Kirsty McKendrick. Ian seems to be really happy with Kirsty's contribution there. Eva Blair to serve. Served by Eva. Iona Blair plays ball out, but Sash has to dig it over. Brooke sees the ball pass, doesn't keep it on her side, passes a bit too tight, and the ball just drops down on her side of the court. 17-18 Cali West. And here we go, substitution, Sophie McCubbin coming back in for Daria Pangushianna. Iona Bell with a serve, straight down, good pass by Kirsty Hall. Brooke Law with a big swing, but Katie Woods deals at the back. Sophie McCubbin off the hands, and that is down. Nice swing by Sophie, coming back in after being sitting on the bench for the last half a dozen points. Time out by Ian Brownlee, and the score is 18-18. It is 1-0 to Caledonia West. So City of Edinburgh need to win this set, otherwise all over. Good to see a good turnout today at the Pleasance here. See a lot of friends and family coming out to watch some fun, fantastic volleyball being put on by our junior teams. After this we have our under-18s boys final, with City of Edinburgh under-18s taking on Volleyball Aberdeen. Iona Blair, Bell, sorry, to serve, 18-18. Good serve. Kirsty Hall with a great pass. Ball's over. Eva Blair with a good swing from the back row. On right with a set. Sophie McCubbin with a big swing. Iona Bell is still at the service line, and they've taken the lead now. 19-18. Nice serve by Iona Blair. Well dealt with by Kirsty Hall. Jess with a bounce with a tip to Brooke Law. And Brooke tips the ball into the net. Good serve there. Holly Scott takes the pass. Eva Blair with a swing, that clips the tape. Lauren Rennie deals with that well. Ball goes to Katie Woods through the pipe. Gemma Harris gets the touch. Kirsty Hall chases it down, but not quite able to recover. Yeah. City of Edinburgh need to control their emotions here. Good serve there, but that, and that is in. That ball just died inside the baseline. That was a great serve by Iona Bell. ...22-18. What are City of Edinburgh going to do here? Brooke Law steps in to pass with Gemma Harris and Eva Blair. Good serve, Eva Blair with good pass. Free ball, Gemma Harris gives away a free ball. Well dealt with by Katie Wood. Iona Bell sets and it's a tip, but it's blocked by Brooke Law. Sophie McCombe with a swing. Came off Holly Scott's block. Yes, Brooke Law with it, but she net faults. And we're getting a substitution from Cali West. We're seeing number 5, Phoebe Shanahan, coming in for Katie Woods in the back row. Score is 23-18. Good serve by Eleanor Blair. Well, free ball over. Holly Scott just has to dig over. Eleanor Bell is set to Lauren Rennie, and she puts it down. Ball ricochets off Brooke Law and Holly Scott. Bounce on the floor. That is match point. Match point to Cali West, 24-18. Big serve, good pass. Well, I've got to dig it over again, giving away another free ball. Iona Bell gives it to Sophie McCubbin, who hits the ball around the outside of the antenna. That ball is out. Ball has to go in between the two candy canes that are attached to the net. Okay, Holly Scott back to the service line. A little bit of pressure on here. 24-19 down. Needs to get a couple of serves in a row. Nice serve by Holly Scott. Good pass by Sophie McCubbin. Iona Bell sets the ball to Sasha. And that ball is down, and that is in. And that is the game for Cali West. 2-0 to Cali West. What a result. Their under-16s won this morning. They have won this afternoon. Belmont Academy, where a lot of the Cali West girls represent, won the schools competition on Thursday morning. So we've got a lot of promising volleyball coming out of the West Coast, out of that area at the moment in Scotland. Great to see. Commiserations to City of Edinburgh. Great performance by the girls. Not quite to be today. Stay tuned for the presentation. After our presentation, we will have our boys under-18s cup final between City of Edinburgh and Volleyball Aberdeen. I will see you back then.